We have some rather exciting things to happen. One of the sights you'll see tonight, I don't think too many of our friends in Binghamton see this man too often. Let's give him a nice warm greeting. Ladies and gentlemen, Duane Eddy.
Thank you, George.